Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Close the door. It's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Pappalardo.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Pappalardo at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
Oh, well, y'all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Follow me.
Thank you.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day. Done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me. What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what big...
Yeah, hey. And crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
And what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Oh, yeah, I got this guy already. Hey. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Oh! Okay. Anybody else? Got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Yeah, right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business.
Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, will do. I'll see you later.
Hey, Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Roger that.
progress. In pursuit of suspect. 10-4.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window right there, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you. Are you nuts? These days.
This'll help you forget all about it.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
The office is across the street.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Oh, disgrazia!
Believe that when I see it. And I pipe down while I finish my puzzle.
Ah, raspberries. I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance to you.
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be.
You got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah. Gonna relax and watch me some television.
Well, you bought a television?
I sure did.
Man, those things cost as much as a car. How the hell are you affording?
Mary's Uncle Lou passed away a few months back, left us some cash.
And you bought yourself a television with it.
Thank you.
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen gets all 3 channels.
Wow, sounds fascinating.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper and with my radio, thank you very much. This television's just a fad.
We'll see about that, sonny boy.
Yeah, so what does Mary think of it?
She ain't seen it yet.
Here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Oh, this is getting better by the minute.
She's been visiting a mother upstate.
Oh, yeah, I see. And, what have you been watching on that fancy television set of yours?
Mostly cartoons. They ain't got much on right now, on account of the war.
Cartoons? All that money to watch some cartoons. Oh, man.
Salesman said when the war's over, they're supposed to start showing ball games on it, too.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
But listen, I was watching them cartoons, and it gave me an idea.
Oh, here we go. Okay, Einstein, let's hear it. What do you mean?
You know, control. One guy in his head. Run around. Maybe even, have him shoot a gun. Shoot things with
you. Have you been sniffing glue? How the hell are they gonna do that?
Listen, I...
You got a chance! The Empire Bay Police Department! We have you surrounded! Come out with your hands up! If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire! Hey, maybe somebody should call for more backup!
How you doing? Beautiful night, right?
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure.
Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut. Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Let's sit. I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be. Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. All right, that's the last of them. At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect. Copy that.
Thank you.